Today we are learning to use repeated addition on a number line to answer multiplication calculations. As you can see, we are doing 5 times 4. Now to start off, we draw our number line and put a 0 at the start. Now we got 1 lot of 5. So 0 add 5 is 5. And then the second lot of 5 added on. 5 add 5 is 10. And then the third lot of 5, 10 add 5 is 15. And finally, the fourth lot of 5. 15 add 5 is 20. And as you can see, the clear answer would be 20.